All right. He's falling for unity, but basically it's unity under only his terms. All right. Aha. Good. Nope. Now we can fast travel back. Oh, jerk.
That's it for now.
There, okay. Let's head back to the ship.
Leaving Avaral. Bridge is yours, Pathfinder.
So, and hold, hold, hold. There are two quests that need to be done back on basically the Citadel. Well, not actually the Citadel, but it's effectively the Citadel.
Welcome back.
All right.
We might have a problem. I was running some numbers, mass balances and such.
Mm-hmm.
The Tempest is carrying about 70 kilos of extra mass. I think something's aboard that doesn't belong.
Is it a problem that we're carrying extra mass?
Not mechanically, but something heavy and unexplained? That's not good. Our internal sensors aren't getting anything, but they're not as powerful as a Pathfinder's scanner. Can you take a
Thing.
Look?
All right, I'll look around the ship and see what I can find.
You have...
All right.
AVP outstanding.
Thank you. Hi, how you doing? We have two pods available. Consumable slot. Inventory of merchants is good. And new consumable slot. A little salvage. Let's upgrade my gun. I can actually upgrade this to max.
I'm pretty close to max. I'd go one more level and I can max out that gun. See if I can make that new gun. For all of these, actually, let's make
none of the equipment in here would produce extra mass readings.
I may have to look up this up online.
No extra mass in the airlock. Too bad. It'd be easy to get rid of it.
So how do I want to do this one? Pop up a... See if anyone's figured out a fact on this yet. Because it's a question of finding the stupid thing. Okay. So. Cargo Bay area. Honestly, that's probably the best place to start searching for this sort of thing anyway.
Your eyes have such fire, PB. It's thrilling. You were bold to make the journey here.
Yeah? Thanks. I guess I was. M?
Seriously?
Imagine your decision was mindful of your potential and brilliance.
Got it. Suvi, that extra mass is behind the storage room bulkhead.
Behind it?
It looks like a construction mech welded right into the hull.
Scanning the parts has activated an audio log.
I think I know what that's about, Ryder. Come up to the bridge.
Okay. What's up?
Those parts you found welded in the storage room. I recognize them.
From where?
They belong to the ship's lead designer, Lucille Diawara. She broke her back during construction. But Lucille wouldn't abandon her ship. She converted a construction mech into a rig she could wear. She must have welded it into the hull. Her artist's signature.
Not even a broken back could stop her dream.
Sam, didn't you find an audio log with Lucille's rig? Can you play it?
Sam found my construction gear then. Well done. One of you Pathfinders got the Tempest. Mason Barrow, Zevin Reka, Matriarch Ishara, Alec Ryder. You were the best of us.
Dad's gone. Makes you wonder how many other Pathfinders made it.
We'll find out. It's what you do.
Take care of my ship, and each other. Whatever is in Andromeda, you're the Milky Way to them. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep.
I never thought I'd hear Lucille's voice again.
She really cared about the Pathfinders. Enough to give them her rig. For luck.
Lucille made it a part of the Tempest. Let's keep it that way.
I'll see to it, Ryder.
Thanks. Now let's go make her proud.
All right. Aww. Okay. Well then. Next mission. Head back to base. I can check out Gyrander first, because we haven't done that yet. They're at a system yet. We're out here to be explorers, so God darn it, let's explore.
A lonely system. It's almost lost in the Scourge.
What else could be lost out there?
Hopefully, clues to the location of one of the other arcs.
Anomaly on sensors. Oh.
Missed it. I'll examine it after we're done checking out this first planet. That's a bummer. It may have had a chance to have a actual civilization advance, and the civilization just had a chance to progress as life forms and thrive, only for the freaking Scourge to show up and screw up it for everybody.
Anomaly on sensors.
We got
probes launched. Detecting what's left of a ship.
Possible clue to one of the remnant vessel. There's some Solarian stuff in there. Otherwise, this is all a random algorithm. Probably picking this out, but I like to think that some of the Solarian arc, found a remnant starship and jerry-rigged it and tried to find the Nexus with it. Very close in, orbits decaying. Shockingly cold, though. I wonder if that's night side temperature, because Mercury has a very, very pronounced shift between its light and dark sides, or night and day sides. Drowning in water, but is no longer doing so due to the presence of the Scourge. And this bad boy.
I'm picking up
gas
something.
Giant. The big old probe.
Probes launched. Anomaly found.
Not the system. Back at the Nexus.